hear all of my magical stories read aloud, make sure you click on the magical wand to subscribe. Tinkerbell thought about leaving Pixie Hollow forever, but then she remembered putting the music box back together with all those found objects. Maybe she could make some machines that could get the springtime supplies ready super fast. Tink got right to work. The next morning, there were springtime supplies everywhere. Tink had done it! Spring would arrive. Then, Clank and Bobble showed up with the music box.
I ran across this myself many seasons ago, Fairy Mary said. I didn't have a clue how to fix it.
But you did, Tinkerbell. Fairy Mary and Queen Clarion agreed that Tinkerbell should go to the mainland to return the music box to its rightful owner. When Tink and the other fairies arrived in London, everything looked dull and gray. But as nature fairies did their jobs, ice melted, flowers bloomed, birds chirped, and marvelous colors appeared. It was even more beautiful than Tink had ever imagined. As Tink flew past a row of houses, the music box started to glow outside a bedroom window. Tink set the box on the windowsill, tapped on the glass, and hid. Soon, a girl appeared, thrilled to find her long-lost music box. Tink's work was done. She loved being a Tinker Fairy. And wasn't she a brilliant Tinker Fairy? What a great job she did making that music box. It was so beautiful. Thank you so much for listening to my story today. To hear all of my magical stories read aloud, make sure you click on the magical wand to subscribe. And click on the magical bell so you know as soon as I post a new video. See you soon!